first ever Drakes Cashier of the Year competition, and tonight one of these five contestants are going to be walking out with $15,000.
The Cashier of the Year for Drakes Supermarkets. Great to see so many people here. How about a bit of a noise? Are we excited about tonight? Please welcome Chantel Johns, everyone, from Caboolture.
Customer service, treating the customer like a friend. They're not just a customer, you got to go above and beyond for them.
Definitely a smile on your face helps a lot.
There's a new sponsorship deal you have. You're one of the first AFL women players to get their own individual sponsor. Do you know about this deal, Chris?
Kind of. Not too much, though, but yeah.
Well, can you tell us first which company was the first to jump on board and get involved to become your first personal sponsor?
Drake's Food Lab.
From Blackwood, Courtney Jones, big round of applause at Courtney. Fourth place, 142 points, if you don't mind. From Westmeath, Beach, Marianne Butler, congratulations, Marianne. Absolutely outstanding, 152 points. Tia Bassford, congratulations. So these are our final two. They've done a marvellous job. Rhys and Chantel have both been excellent. And in second place, on 164 points, Chantel Johns. What about Chantel?
Thank you so much for the opportunity for coming out.